They'll have to classify him missing in action.